of the teen charged with shooting and killing 17 people at that Florida high school pleaded no contest today to a trespassing charge. A judge sentenced 18-year-old Zachary Cruz to time served and 6 months probation. He also has to go to therapy, wear an ankle monitor, and cannot possess firearms. Earlier this month, deputies arrested Cruz, saying that he was skateboarding at the scene of the crime. He had been told to stay away from that school.